France has routinely produced Counter-Strike champions, but the price paid is a churning scene, throwing up new lineups and formations as shuffle flows into shuffle. This new squad sees Existenz, the old king of CSGO tactics, reunited with his prodigal sons Kenny and Shox, but equipped with both of France's great talents at the same time. The most ambitious crossover event in recent history seeks to perfectly balance mighty powers with a team-orientated tactical style. The style which put France on the CSGO map, bred with the one which gave her major trophies. Can the past conquer the present? Will strategy best the freeform skill of many of today's top sides? Existenz has answers, but are they the right ones for this moment?